Alright, so this is my training vlog, July the 5th, day after 4th of July. Not gonna lie, I was a little bit tired, I was out late the night before. This was a pre-meet, so I had a meet on Friday, the day after. So I started, after warm-ups, I did some plyometric circuit here. I went through the circuit twice. The first one you just saw was pogos. Then I did single leg pogos using, trying to really be bouncy through the ankle. I did everything. This is about 10 yards, 15 yards per round. Right, I'm doing the left leg now, single leg pogo. Basically the whole workout was just a couple different plyo exercises and some build-ups. Now I'm going to do some power jumps with a horizontal emphasis. So what I'm doing is I'm jumping up, but jumping out a little bit. It's not a broad jump, it's just, we call it a power jump. So you're just, you can do these vertically, but you also can do them horizontally. So for that one, I was trying to get out a little bit. My next jump, I think, is going to be a knee tuck jump. Again, I'm just pretending like I'm jumping over a hurdle. Tuck up, and again, that's going to be like a little bit of a horizontal emphasis, so I'm kind of jumping out. Pretty hot. This is actually kind of tiring, this circuit here. I did some 5 or 6 plyo push-ups here, just pushing through the ground, exploding off the ground with my hands. And I went through that circuit twice. Now this is going to be, a build-up. I did them 80 meters, and again, you just gradually pick up speed as you.